frame design is a little small, hard to see, but you have a QR code, which is the program for tonight. If you zoom in on that with your phone, there's also one on the doorway coming in as well, so you can see our program. There are also a lot of special thanks in there. I'm not going to take the time right now to thank everybody, just to say thank you generally, and please check the special thanks in the program. Also, at the end of the concert tonight, Public Service has kindly asked that everybody please help to stack chairs when we're leaving, okay? Tonight's program has three parts, really two, but we'll say three. So we have an orchestra section, and then there'll be a brief pause while we clear the stage, and then our show choir is going to perform two numbers, and then we have a choral section. And orchestra parents, get ready, because we've got a big finale that's involving everybody, and, you know, I will say that we have... It's going to be big, that's all I'm going to say. All right, so tonight's concert has a theme. We didn't plan it this way, but the theme is ambition, okay? The theme is ambition. We had our holiday concert that has passed. We then played some pretty tough music for our adjudications. And by tough, I mean music that the kids sort of get a little bored with sometimes. So when I started to see people zoning out and checking out a little bit, I thought we have to turn this up to 11. We took some student suggestions for some songs. We have some pop songs. We have our beginner. You're going to see it all tonight. You see a beginning orchestra with a virtuoso soloist. You're going to see another ensemble that picked. We have two songs where the violas are an integral part of the song, and we have no violas in the group, so we had to figure out how to deal with that. And you're also going to see with the chorus our very first pentatonic style a cappella number. Which happens to be Taylor Swift music, if there are any Swifties out there with us, right? So, yeah, there you go. So hopefully we will not disappoint. So thank you very much, and we're going to begin tonight with the 6th grade orchestra.
Thank you.
get audience participation and an orchestra number. That is what we call the page turn. Yeah.
Thank you. your son coming back? Is he coming back?
My son?
He was leaning forward and looked empty.
Yeah, yeah.
I hope you asked him about him.
Be like,
roll the chair.
Thank you.
87 Orchestra, come on down.
Dad couldn't be here, so.
Attention. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. So 8th and 7th grade, we'll be singing two very challenging pieces. Very different pieces, so if you want to... Playing, sorry.
Thank you.
Take a pause while we clear the stage. Of course, if you could come on up and help us.